Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, this is Michael, and I'd like to invite you to discover these calmer moments for your fastest and deepest relaxation, to reset your circadian rhythms by promoting your easiest, most tranquil, and natural night's sleep. So let's begin right away, as you set up for sleep's best comforts, and set all powerful intentions for this positive bedtime journey, towards the inevitable certainty of your success into deep and sound rest. And you can start by signaling these potent directives to prime both your body and your subconscious mind by letting the eyes close on down and welcoming that gentle change of focus. As the curtains of the eyelids descend, because you know great sleep loves to wrap itself first in the eyelids' own cloaks of that soft, velvety dim. As the space here behind your eyes becomes just a little more curious, it may be your physical self that relaxes the most first, before your deeper mind begins to follow. Moving the body just a little here or there, as you better find that easier repose. There's an enjoyment and felt relief in lengthening those smaller muscles behind the closed eyes, as the muscles through the cheeks and the jaw loosen. They allow you to unclench those teeth. Or perhaps you're moving your waist or your back a little easier to one side or another, or you might like to stretch out the left shoulder or lower down the right. And there's often a pleasing sensation, like an unclasping or detachment, that begins to ripple on down and travel with soft vibrations or enjoyable tingles, like soothing cycles of tranquil waves. Relaxing you over time more and more on this inside. As the muscles of the face do soften, and any lines across the forehead begin to smooth and flatten out. It's comforting in ways to know that we really do continue to move a little about, even from each passing moment to moment, as we journey positively through all natural sleep. just as you can become aware of your breathing relaxing you now. Although it may slow or calm down, your chest and your stomach continue to gently rise and then fall. Because your relaxing body is always in some flow. A rhythm of easy, automatic streaming. Cycling through these repeating, calming motions. Even within the deepest of deep sleeps, rest. Because these natural rhythms are constant, as constant as the passing seasons. And this process of change is continual. Even if it's much easier to often just forget to take a deeper note. Since each exhaling breath out allows you that chance for even deeper possibilities to calm. And you may become aware of your breathing over time, aligning powerfully for you, aligning more and more to this relaxing state of self. Changing and transforming you positively, always towards deep sleep. Whenever you choose. Creating those special patterns of these circadian cycles. And very soon, or whenever you do choose, to just breathe out a little more slowly. You know you'll be making all conscious decisions to unconsciously let yourself go. As this happens, there may come a new awareness stirring. Like a pleasing surveillance of sensations, an awareness of deeply restful waves. Washing through you and passing into you. With all of this rejuvenating calm, as a type of clearing decompression may bring you pictures or images of so many well-oiled springs. And you could imagine those springs all releasing one after the other. As of course they must do over time. To unwind and expand, to reset. A and it feels so good here to begin uncoiling just like that. To uncoil and unwind and de-stress. Within your deeper powers, to relax yourself with great satisfaction, as you better trust in your own sleep's control. Knowing that this decision right now is making it easier and easier to just better let go. Because you know now is your right time to set aside all cares, to release the day's pent up energies and set down those older washed down ideas. To leave all outdated wakeful concerns behind you somewhere or wherever it may be. Because instead, now, you're choosing to move deeper. And move a little further away. Traveling easily and dreamily from wherever it is that those conscious daytime thoughts will now go. And it feels so good and so right to unconsciously watch this happen from afar. To picture passing thoughts now playing out from this more objective, calmer distance. As you begin to see the thinking mind to tire itself out. It's a little amusing to be witnessing all thoughts arriving just as soon as they inevitably disappear and then go. Like flashes of bright comets that may burn brightly momentarily. You see they're fading away again soon, as quickly as shooting stars, the energies of each thought dimming, and leaving trails across a clearing, majestic night sky. And it may be your unconscious mind already knows how to better fade and float all thoughts away. How to clear away those remnants of the waking mind's now past business. And how to reset permanently this new canvas of the resting mind's healthy and current peace. Because it's so much more pleasing and interesting to to remember and recall that a good night's sleep is only natural to you. And a perfect night's sleep is really your true and natural birthright. As you move down and glide down in so many undisturbed and always more pleasing ways, always you're moving deeper here into sleep's welcome sanctuaries, connecting and orienting unconsciously to your own private, secluded retreats. Just like when you were younger, way back in those earlier years, and there were those times when you most enjoyed so many delightful little naps. It's like sinking backwards now through all longer times, because you're rapidly relaxing just like that right now. Relaxing exactly in that way, to find soothing sleep again, and such restful sleep, as easily as a small child. And right now, and every other time still, I soon say to you that word, sleep. You're finding your subconscious mind hears and automatically resets you inside. Orienting you towards sleep more and more every time. Because if I were to say to you that word sleep again right now, you might also be choosing to allow the very sound and the sense of this healing type of word to encourage you only deeper down, moving you much, much further down. Beyond now every level of previous relaxation you've enjoyed and felt so far. And it can be like seeing or imagining so many thousands of soft granules of sand. As you picture those tiny sand grains falling and dropping down through an old-fashioned hourglass. You can watch them fall so beautifully down to spiral and rest and settle there all the way at the bottom, where your deeper self now sits. Because you're melting and dissolving all tensions away, and always returning yourself into this serene place and this oasis. And these are the loveliest times, when you're just drifting and traveling, just being at ease and floating inside, through all passing and pleasing interior dreams, where these idyllic senses and idyllic scenes of your own personal havens can lay you back into all spaciousness. Because parts of you know it's a thrill to surf within your own mind, gliding and floating across all slowing crests of so many peaceful dream waves. Because you're choosing this time to sleep now, you know you're confident inside to enjoy your very best growth of health. Confident and relaxed because your glowing replenishment is building and building inside. Always growing and reinforcing your health as you now reset your own inner clock. And this temperament is making it easier and easier for you to remember exactly when you do sleep. And I want you to hear me now with those deeper parts of your mind's ears, tuning into these relaxing words and positive suggestions for you. Always knowing and remembering you're entirely free to fall asleep exactly now or at any moment you choose. Because there's always so much time for you to sleep. As the dreamy wings of your special fantasies can transform your daydreams into your magical night's dreams of total peace. In this space where languid, dreamy clock hands are soon passing and faster countdowns seem to slow, you're finding you're in such a special place, here and now, as you float and step into beauty. Connected into true peacefulness and the deepest calm. And you're feeling perfectly safe and serene because you feel empowered and protected. And you know there's no one around here, no other soul within your fields. As you wander and drift happily by yourself, you're discovering what it's like to float out across so many horizons. Always in such soothing and sublime ways. Floating now as you step out, and floating through all spaciousness. As your deepest self soars. Connecting more and more with the guidance of your own total bliss. And very soon I want you to see a beautiful clearing type of view, as magical dreams doors open wider, and you realize you're hovering in a way, now above a stunning beachside cove. And you're enjoying the sights and the sounds of this tranquil seaside bay. This untouched haven of purity that you see now here before you. And from this safe vantage point, way up high, you realize you're looking out and widely across an enormous horseshoe-shaped cove. Because you're witnessing the stunning beauty of this tropical paradise, so radiant and vibrant, with no earthly equal. And you're looking out so far now, across a great blue and green tranquil sea. Gazing across the calm, clear waters and enjoying the most placid, silvery ocean that you've ever seen. Because everything here is so peaceful. And everything here seems to naturally glow. Expanding with an aura of calm to reach out and touch you. It's like a slow-moving oil painting, as if all the pretty colors and oils were seeming to blend and merge. Into something so deeply relaxing. And you see the palm trees all swaying. As you feel the cool seaside breeze brushing against the soft skin of your face. Where you take these moments to inhale and smell the clearing scents of these fresh airs, as the refreshing saltiness of the sea's winds relaxes you even more. And you breathe in total healing. As this health cascades and flows down through your lungs. It's like a wash of reassurance and renewing strength, expanding all of your self-belief and all of your self-worth into every deepest fiber of your soul. And now you find yourself moving down again, down a set of floating, moving stairs. because you're hovering now down to that beachhead below. And you're moving down and down to touch down to those waiting sands there. Until you feel your heels and the soles of your feet sinking and melting in to this welcoming carpet of pure health. As you spread out and relax every one of your toes, you feel you're being called forwards now, with new and easier steps. Because in the distance up ahead, you're seeing a little way further down this long, long beach. There's a kind of floating hammock or a comfortable looking day bed there. Just resting and looking so perfectly nice. Seeing it safely secured and at rest, as it sways just a little between two tall and sturdy looking trees. Very soon you're aware of lowering and sinking yourself down. With each step through that sand, as you move on and on towards that bed. Until you find yourself sinking down and resting into the comforts of that bed. Down into the luxuriance of this perfect waiting cot. As you feel yourself lying down and relaxing underneath the cooler leafy shade of these tall, sturdy trees. As you see them sway so gently in the breeze. And you're lazing back now, feeling your body sinking even more in. To enjoy the perfect cushioning and the supple and soft support underneath you as you rest more and more and truly lie yourself back. And little by little now, as you drift into sleep, you're allowing the soft rolling sounds of the nearby peaceful waves to lull you into even deeper levels of the deepest calm. As every new silver-crested wave washes and breaks on that shore, you feel yourself expanding and experiencing the most incredible, deepest relaxation you could ever know. As you enjoy your perfect floating hammock beginning to rock you now so gently in the breeze, from side to side, rocking in perfect time with each new splashing wave. And you know in your deepest mind and awareness, you only continue to carry yourself through this sleep with all serenity. As you begin to look out and explore ahead, across your many coming days and into every restful night yet to come, you know you'll remember how easy it is for you to go to sleep. Because you see yourself falling into sleep so quickly and entirely at your leisure. Just as soon as you feel your head touching down to that pillow, you know you'll be asleep. As simply and as naturally as taking in a deeper breath. Just as you do right now. Continuing to just rest and breathe, because your sleep self is now resting and resetting over this time, allowing your dreaming mind to be free. Untethered to float and wander. To any beautiful experiences that you fancy. As all happiness fills into you to relax as you dream. All peaceful joy. Rejuvenating and repairing yourself automatically. Your healing spirit is recharging. Naturally repairing you, organically and powerfully. So just sleep now as you continue to relax. Just sleeping and sleeping. Because deep, deep down, you know now is the perfect time to sleep. As you fall so easily into a deep and complete natural sleep.